Hi guys, so today's my cat's birthday. She's going to be 4 years today and I decided to surprise her with a cake and see if she likes it. So in order to make this cat cake, we need a few ingredients. So first we need this. This is wet food and it's in the shape, this shape that looks like a cake. So I will use this for the cake. Then we have this stick. This is a cat treat from DM Market and she really loves this. And I will use this for the candles. And also I forgot to mention, this is also from DM Market. So you can see here. And also we need some dry food. And I have two different varieties here and I will use this for the sprinkles on the cake. And of course we need a knife and a plate. So yeah, let's get started now. So
a few moments later. A few moments later.